The stories that surround the two sacred headbands are as many as the men who have died in their pursuit. Some say they bestow supernatural powers upon whoever possesses them. Others believe that they were created by the gods, and that mankind dances at their end like a fish snagged on a line. I can't vouch for any of that bullshit. All I can tell you is what I witnessed with my own two eyes, which is this. Since his life became all tangled up in those same two headbands, Afro Samurai has known only suffering, unbearable loss, and pain.
Did I wake you, motherfucker? Look around you. It's time to do what you do. Oh, I see you all came dressed as your favorite character. Guy who dies like a bitch.
Take the headband. Become number one. Become
God.
It's all right. You need to rest.
You button-mashing motherfucker.
Up there. What is that?
Who am I?